Here today we have a common loon that came to us from Brandon, Vermont. He actually came in today. He doesn't really have much injuries, just kind of roughed up a little bit. What happened is he was blown off course from the storm we had yesterday, and some people found him floundering around in his yard. So we are going to be releasing him here at White River Junction, where the two rivers meet. So this is the release of a common loon.